First generation iron from here.
Very proud.
That's not much of a challenge for you. You know, St. Patrick is such an important character to us Irish people. You know, culturally and religiously. Economically, you know. My father used to say, my father was born in Ireland, he used to say what he would say. You must honor St. Patrick's son. He's the man that converted us from the pagans that we were into the pagans that we are. We made up a silly song about it and so forth. Patch your clothes and fill them up, you can't please. In Dublin County, built a church and called it street. His mother was a Gallagher and his uncle was a rainbow. And if she was a shark, she had his own way of bringing her. Oh, daddy, so. See, he's got all his own teeth. On my island, turns out we're dirty running mustards. Where he took his dinner for what he would have been mustard. The bombs went out, the clothes were cut, by dashing to the water. The snakes committed suicide to save themselves. Ha ha.